Fairburn.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders?
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. Once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here and proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. That's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We are ready. Those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with you. Secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. I'm going to have to go prone to get ahead. Should be able to climb my way up there. Get a good vantage point down on the beach. Viper's network. Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Was für eine Aussicht. So was gibt's in Österreich nicht. Ja, Erde schon, aber kein Meer.
That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Happy trails, Hans. was... Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food.
You're my contact. You're the desert ghost.
I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that code name, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my god, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend.
Target's nearly in. Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus. Get an idea of their position. Armory. This would be a good place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well. Retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Achtung! Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9! Reichweite 380!
Radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Fernmeldetechnik ganz schön zugesetzt.
find explosives on the radar's pillars. I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Damn, searchlights covering the entrance. I'd better keep out of sight. else to find. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. Crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations. Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. Generators destroyed. The radar is just an expensive hunk of scrap metal. That should keep our boys on the bombing runs. Anti-air defenses. I should pay these a visit. Sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out. Atlantic Wall. We're building all that to keep the British out? Good luck. Sounds like Marcel's got a resistance cache in his attic. I could use that stuff if the Nazis haven't got to it already. Grass. It's a better place to hide. For our boys in the sky. That must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it. Shooting at them. This'll come in very useful. I'd better go somewhere else. This is feeding shells through to the gun battery. Putting an explosive in here will do some damage. Next time this gun fires, it'll tear itself apart. Guess I grabbed everything useful. This must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. But I'm here too early. Still got work to do. This SMG could do some damage. Better move it, or I'll be discovered. Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. Sorry, Marcel. Didn't get you in time. Hope you still got the key and I can find the safe. Marcel was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm. The safe. It's like Charlie said. See if the key is. Still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcy. I'll see this gets to the right people. Bunker's gonna be hell for our boys landing on the beach. Taking it out would make their lives easier. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. You're on my list, Beckendorf. That's one bunker taken care of, but it won't be the last. Another bunker. Taking it out will make the beach harder for the Nazis to defend. Target neutralized. So long, Beckendorf. That's one less name on the kill list.
Find here. That's the last bunker. Clear them all out and Landcraft will have a clear run at the beach. Time to relocate. Another bunker dealt with. Our boys in the channel can thank me later.
Thank you.
that's all of them. Nazis are gonna have a hard time defending this beach without these bunkers. Must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay.
Lâche ton arme!
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you on my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well. Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. Take care, Charlie.
Mission fulfilled. Atlantic war targets neutralized. Primary exfil compromised. Multiple U.S. Rangers, KIA. Lieutenant Sullivan and surviving Rangers regrouping with Resistance contact to await extraction. Status of Lieutenant Fairburn and Blue Viper unknown. Bletchley Park have intercepted the following.
Die Widerstandsratten sind geflohen? Ich muss wissen, ob die Operation in Gefahr ist. Wenn die Alliierten Verdacht schöpfen, sind wir erledigt. Ich werde die letzten Vorbereitungen persönlich beaufsichtigen.